Hey YouTube, Jim here. Welcome to Top 10 Archive. Ah, the future. Who doesn't like to postulate what scientific wonders in the coming years will exist to make our lives easier and help broaden our understanding of the world? We know our subscribers do, so let's get right into our latest archive, the Top 10 Scientific Advancements of the Future. And before we get started, help us out by hitting that like button and be sure to leave us a comment because we're always looking to engage in interesting conversations with you. Also, don't forget to click the bell so you get notified every time we put out a new video. Number 10, Full Immersion Virtual Reality. Virtual reality of today is nifty and tries to separate us from the mundanity of the real world, but it's hard to get fully immersed with the weight of goggles resting on your head. Imagine instead a VR implement powered by nanobots that interact with the human body, essentially tricking it into feeling like it's in a real world. Think The Matrix, except you're fully aware of the virtual world and can disconnect without a phone. It's an incredible concept that current architects of technology are dipping into with VR gloves and haptic feedback vests, but it'll be a long, long time until we can truly escape to a tropical isle without leaving the living room. Number 9. Floating cities. Picture it, a city completely unburdened by rising sea levels. No, in fact, it thrives on water, its turbines producing energy for the masses. Concepts like Evolo's Seascraper and the Seasteading Institute's Floating Island Project are looking to move dense populations from increasingly uninhabitable lands to self-sustaining floating cities. Complete with residential quarters, commercial space, and solar energy and rainwater collection, the water-based cities could deliver a high quality of life. As for the local ecology, the Seascraper proposes that its base will serve as a reef with nutrients pumped from the aquatic community. Number 8. Nanotech Clothing. Nanotechnology may have its purpose in textiles already as a means of waterproofing and killing bacteria, but the future of nanotech sounds a lot cooler. For inspiration of future technology, it's not uncommon to look to Back to the Future 2, which is precisely what J.N. Thomas of the University of Central Florida Nanoscience Technology Center did. In late 2016, Thomas developed fibers that store solar energy and can be woven into clothing. Long gone will be the days of inconvenient dead cell phones, as this new wearable technology could essentially be a portable cordless charger. Number 7. Handheld MRI Scanners. Claustrophobes of the present, get ready to be jealous of claustrophobes of the future with the advent of handheld MRI scanners. Though the concept of smaller, cheaper scanners exists in optical atomic magnetometers, their implementation is best suited for biotechnology and geology, and is currently impractical for medical use. There may still be a ways to go, but the technology used in the OAM could pave the way for Star Trek-like handheld scanners that show scans on a compact screen. One of the biggest obstacles standing in the way is the current need for a bulky shield, which protects the image sample from interference. Number 6. Ocean water into fuel. We may be able to harness energy from waves now, but the future of water-based energy could see the salty H2O of our oceans turned into fuel. Scientists at the University of Wollongong's Australian Research Council's Center of Excellence for Electromaterials Science have formulated a low-energy catalyst to activate water oxidation, the first step in splitting water to create hydrogen fuel. The method utilizes an artificial chlorophyll and conductive plastic films to begin the water splitting process, but that's only part of the equation. Should UOW's ACES see their research through to completion, it's believed that only 5 liters of seawater would be needed to power a home for 24 hours. Number 5. Weather control and manipulation. For years, we've been seeding clouds, hoping to increase chances of rain in regions of drought. And while the process has been said to work, it's been a small step in the process of complete weather control. That's not to say, however, researchers haven't been trying to play God and harness control over Mother Nature. Through the use of lasers, wind farms, and oil slicks, science has been trying to control the weather for ages. And if the persistence of man tells us anything, at some point, they'll get it right. One possible advancement in the near future may involve firing laser pulses into thunderstorms to control lightning. Number 4. Force fields. In 2015, Boeing filed a patent for a system of defense that could protect from the aftershocks of an explosive impact. While not quite the protective force fields from our favorite sci-fi movies, a group of students at the University of Leicester published a paper in 2014 detailing the possibility of using plasma and high-power magnets to create protective barriers. The drawbacks? No current portable technology could harness the needed power, and the shield itself would likely block light from penetrating the dome. For now, Boeing's design, which ionizes a specific area using lasers, electricity, and microwaves, is at least a step in the right direction. Number 3. Quantum computing. Computing as we know it today is done using binary digits, defined as either 0 or 1, and relies on a certain amount of energy to complete its processes. As we grow more and more reliant on these processes to run everyday life, computing will require more energy than we can produce. Hence, the hopeful shift to quantum computing. Differing from the current method, quantum computing will utilize subatomic particles known as qubits, which can exist in multiple states at all times, thus performing processes faster with less energy. Standing in the way of quantum computing is the current lifespan of qubits, but a breakthrough in 2016 extended the life of quantum bits by 10 times using silicon atoms. Number 2. Gene editing. Want to have a baby, but don't want it to have your boring brown eyes? In the future, thanks to gene editing, you may be able to fix that issue before it leaves the womb. Okay, maybe that's not quite what the scientists at the National Academy of Sciences and the National Academy of Medicine are thinking of when they break new ground in gene editing. The ability to edit the DNA of an embryo could lead to the prevention of crippling diseases or disabilities, but we all know that designer babies will become the next big thing once gene editing goes mainstream. Number 1. Mind uploading. Ever sit and wonder what the world would do when you die, taking your shining personality with you? Just wait a little longer and you'll be able to upload yourself into an eternal database on your computer. Picture it, right next to your Images of Kittens folder, one labeled My Brain. At least this is the future that futurists are gunning for and was the basis for the Global Future 2045 International Congress in 2013. CEO of biotech company United Therapeutics Corp., Martine Rothblatt, stole the show with a discussion of mind clones and mindware, or software for consciousness, and the idea that, in the not-too-distant future, we'll be able to plug in and upload our personalities, arguably cheating death. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, give us a like, leave us a comment, and click the bell to be notified every time we put out a new video.